We're sitting with a situation where we have dualism in agriculture, like always. Well, we always speak of as dualism in the rest of the society as well. We need to find ways to close the gap between the rich and poor. And one way to do that is to be able to access markets, especially with regard to the poor. Because if they can access markets, they can sell their products, they can generate an income and thereby reduce poverty.